Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Zero, playing Horizon Zero Dawn. This is the last hunting trials I'm going to complete. And hopefully we'll be able to get all the Blazing Suns and that's it, as you can see. My trials, hunting trials, done. This one is the Frozen Wild, and this one is the last one. Let's go get it. Let's go get it. Okay. Let's see what all this is about. Hello. Let's save. Strumpler heart. We have to get a Strumpler heart somehow. I killed a few Strumpler, but I didn't get any hearts from them, sadly. Let's talk.
Aren't you a little out of your way, Nora? Your sacred lands don't extend this far.
I go where I like. What do you do here?
I'm the keeper of these hunting grounds, which means, of course, that I'm the local representative of the Hunter's Lodge. To be more specific, I oversee the leverage trials here. Not that a vagabond Nora has any chance at passing them.
You might be surprised.
I doubt it.
So how did you wind up here?
I didn't wind up here. It's an honor. I don't expect you to get it, but I'm well regarded at the Hunter's Lodge back in Meridian.
So much so that they sent you out here to pitch your tent in the wilds?
Are you going to take part in a trial or stand here prattling at me?
Tell me about the trials.
These hunting grounds offer the leverage trials. They focus on gaining an edge by leveraging machines against each other. You might, for instance, take a weapon from one machine and use it on another. It's hard, but the firepower is often worth the risk.
Tell me more about the Hunter's Lodge.
It's a Karja tradition. Noble families have run the lodge for generations. We compete to hunt the most dangerous machines. You've already won 3 half-suns, so you're eligible to enter the lodge in Meridian. But don't expect a warm welcome. It's a noble institution, not a drinking hole for savages. Select a trial, and I'll tell you what to do. For this trial, you must use the cannon on a Ravager's back to take down other machines. You can shoot the cannon off, or use that special spear of yours to take control of the Ravager and make it fight for you. Oh, and here's a special tip. Try using Tear Blast arrows on Ravager cannons. They'll knock them off in one hit. All right, let's see what you can do.
A shadow sharp bow, precision tear blast arrows, harpoon.
Shouldn't use my weapons up here.
So. Removed using Ravager cannon to kill machines. Is he a Ravager? I need to know. What is a Ravager? Come on. Thunderjaw. Ravager. Body. Ravager cannon, okay. Tear. Weakness tear. Tear blast. Sure thing.
I'll save the shooting for down in the hunting ground.
What am I doing?
Don't giving. I know who you are, girl. The Nora who can control machines. Use your spear to take control of two Ravagers. Get them to help you take down a Thunderjaw. Good luck.
Easy, easy.
Holy moly, this is not good.
Thank you.
This was a disaster. Disaster. Know what the disaster is? This is a disaster. Okay, well, how to do this even better? How to do this better?
Even Anora can get lucky once. You've earned a half sun on the For this trial, you must use the Thunderjaw's cannon to destroy Ravagers. You can shoot the cannon off, or use that special spear of yours to take control of the Thunderjaw and make it fight for you. Oh, and you may A fine choice.
If I'm gonna prove myself in these trials, I should do it fair and square.
Come on! That feels good. That feels good.
You must use the cannon on a Ravager's back to take down other machines. You can shoot. Oh, and here's. Very well. Get out there and give it your.
That wasn't a warning.
That run has earned you a blade. You've earned a lot. I know who you are, girl. The Nora who can control machines. So I've got a trial just for you. Use your spear to take control of two Ravagers. Get them to help you take down a Thunderjaw. And so it's time to begin.
This one is really hard. This one is really hard. Let me see. Thunderjaw. Discus cannon. Okay, they're back. If I take the cannon tier, I'll be able to. Okay, those cannon as well. Sorry. Okay. So this cannon and this one, I am from disc launcher, so I will be able to. Still not enough, not good enough, not good enough.
I'd have to ditch something.
Not good enough, not good enough. handling coil, not good enough. Not good enough. Dang it, not good enough. Not good enough. Still not good enough.
If I'm gonna prove myself in these trials, I should do it fair and square.
You passed the trial and earned a full sum, Outlander. I know who. Use your spear. Very well.
Okay. That is one Thunder Jaw. There, the other one is over there. So if I take this and go back there. Okay. Let's do this. So 140 to kill this Thunderjaw. Holy, I did it! Oh my gosh, oh my god. I did it. And it got the platinum. Oh, that was a tough one. That is super tough. That was tough, but I got it. Okay, let's see. Let's get back here and talk to these guys. And platinum for this game. Amazing.
Your performance on that trial has earned you a blazing sun. With all the suns you've earned, you're eligible for special gear at the lodge in Meridian. Talk to Idaba. She'll help you out.
I have to go.
As you like.
Amazing. That is so nice. That is nice. So we completed all the hunting grounds around here. One left. And there is a side quest. The Weapon of Lodge. Let's do it. The Weapons of Lodge. We got all of them. And let's go to the back to... back there.
Find better wares. Come take a look.
We
I'll give
owe
you a good
debt.
Price.
Hawk Radovan Khan Padish. Cherished brother, and Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish, beloved father. Let their memory
How are the trials
and sacrifice
going for you?
Be a beacon
have enough
for
marks
all
for a
hunters.
Weapon yet?
I believe
all
I have enough here. What
follow.
Next?
You brought in all the sun marks at once. You're going to make a lot of hunters jealous. Not that it takes much. I'm pleased to present to you a Lodge Blast Sling, a Lodge Rope Caster, and the Lodge Warbow. Congratulations, you're a master hunter of the lodge. All I can give you now is encouragement.
Well, well, well. Lodge blast sling. What does this? What does this do? That don't the, that. Oh, this is much, much better. And the last one was rope caster. Like that much better. Excuse me, blast sling. Oh, this is my blast sling. Okay, no. No. Go back to fire. And let's give it some shot. Large rope caster. This rope caster is much better than this rope caster, right? Yeah. What do I need for this tier? Then I like to use this. I like to use this. This is a hunter bow. Yeah. Where is my other bows? This is compound bow. This is strike bow. Oh, okay. So I'd rather use this for my. Yeah. So you go, my friend. I use this instead. There you go. Yeah, there you go. This is much better than this, right? 16 handling, 80 fire handling, 80. It's the same. It doesn't. I thought it was this was better. But no, 25. Oh, perhaps it is better than 90. So if you harpoon 70. 90, this one, okay, this is better. So let's modify my beautiful this one. There you go. So I use this for that. My rogue caster is no longer. Yeah, that is not. I see. Goes here. Yeah. Tripcaster. And this is a shadow rogue caster. And this was large rope caster. I use large rope caster, but to do that I need to unmodify my previous rope caster. This trip caster, rope caster. Sadly, I don't have enough. Tripcaster, this is my handling 80, 10 to 30, 10 to 30, Rogue caster handling, so that, better handling for this. So let's modify these two. What do I want for this? Damage and tier fire. This does 12% tier, so which is good. Should I take one tier and fire. I like that. That is it. So rope caster, I don't use much rope caster, but okay everyone, thank you, take care, bye bye, have a nice day.